It has been many decades since an event has had such a profound effect on our lives as the COVID-19 virus. Many countries have imposed restrictions on a day-to-day life, and also here in Austria, where the Felder Group headquarters is located, life has gradually come to a standstill over the recent weeks. The outbreak of the corona pandemic and the necessary restrictions it has brought with it were unthinkable a few weeks ago, and the economically sustainable organization of our company group, as well as our long value-adding chains from development through the production and the sales and the service, makes it possible for us to look in the future with optimism, despite of all the current complexities. Work life will, of course, be affected in the next months. Personal safety measures will increase, and the way in which we communicate will also change. And yet, it is still in our hands how we decide personally to respond to this crisis. Our attitude is one of optimism. On one side, the economic strategy of the Felder Group is to reduce risk dramatically and to guarantee the highest level of stability in times of crisis. Where we place our focus during the crisis and the lockdown of the country, despite placing our employees on reduced working hours, as of the 1st of April 2020. We will continue to work on important projects with all our departments that are required. We are delivering new machines, installing them, offering additional maintenance, service, and online trainings, such as e-learning for customers as well as for our employees. Our internal meetings, as formed into online meetings, which go along really well, and also keep everybody informed on current projects and up to date, even if they're working from home office. With strong marketing campaigns and sales activities and new innovative products, we are sure to return as quick as possible to a better normality. Stock machines and showroom machines are getting sold with fast delivery times to ensure that customers can keep up their production. In many areas of the company, the step-to-step commencement of operation is being prepared. This will be done in stages alongside the departments that have continued to run on reduced numbers, and also the production has been scaled back to a reduced team and only working on the most urgent orders. The priorities of our current work is preparation of the safety protection measures for all departments which will return or have already returned to work, organization reduced working hours for all departments which will return to work, first coded, safeguarding of the supply of our components from our suppliers, preparation of the factory infrastructure and IT for the restart of the production, a clear, transparent communication with the customers and the employees. Now, in the middle of the crisis, in the peaceful eye of the storm, we have the opportunity to make decisions for the future, to be quicker, stronger back on the market.